ये डई इज थ्रोन, ए डई इज थ्रोन 6 times, ए डई इज थ्रोन 6 times. इफ गेटिंग एन ऑड नंबर, इफ गेटिंग एन ऑड नंबर इज ए सक्सेस, इफ गेटिंग एन ऑड नंबर इज ए सक्सेस, What is the probability of, what is the probability of 5 success? What is the probability of getting 5 success? So here clearly it says that the die is thrown 6 times, and the probability concept here is to find getting a number, odd number is a success, and what is the probability of getting 5 successes. So here first we'll write that let x be the random variable, let x be the random variable which represents, let x be the random variable which represents getting an odd number. Here the value of n is equals to 6, value of n is equals to 6, while the value of p is equals to 3/6, because the odd numbers are 1, 3, and 5. Among the numbers called 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so the value of p is equals to 3/6, it makes 1/2. Now we know the relation between p and q such that p plus q is equals to 1, that is 1/2 plus q is equals to 1, we will get q is equals to 1 minus 1/2, that is equals to 1/2. Now we will use the formula, that is p of x is equals to r. This can be written as ncr into q to the power of n minus r into p to the power of r. So according to the question, it is the probability of getting a 5 success. The probability of getting 5 success is nothing but p of x is equals to 5, that is equals to, in the place of n we can write it as a 6. So 6c, r value we know, that is equals to 5, because here we are going to get 5 success. That is, r value is equals to 5. 6c 5 into 1/2 whole to the power of n minus r, that is known as 6 minus 5 into p to the power of r, that is 1/2 whole to the power of 5. So the formula involved here is p of x is equals to r is equals to ncr into q to the power of n minus r into p to the power of r. So which makes it as 6C5 value is 6 into 1/2 whole to the power of 1 into 1/2 whole to the power of 5, that is equals to 6 into 1/2 whole to the power of 6, that is equal to 6 into 1/2 whole to the power of 6 is 64. On cancellation, we will get it as 3/32.